I'm Monica Pearson with This Week in Black History. It was April 24, 1944 that the United Negro College Fund was founded. African-American activist William J. Trent, an Atlanta organizer for the NAACP, an advisor to President Franklin Delano Roosevelt, came together with Tuskegee President Frederick D. Patterson and educator Mary McLeod Bethune to form an organization to combat the obstacles African-Americans faced in pursuit of education. Trent became the UNCF's first executive director, and under his watch, the fund raised over $75 million in its first two decades to help send students to historically black colleges and universities. In 1972, the UNCF adopted the motto that has since become one of the most famous phrases in the history of advertising: "A mind is a terrible thing to waste." Notable alumni of the fund include Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., Spike Lee, Samuel L. Jackson, U.S. Surgeon General Dr. David Satcher, and General Chappie James, the first black four-star general in the United States Air Force. From 1980 to his death in 2006, singer Lou Rawls held a telethon each year to benefit UNCF, the Lou Rawls Parade of Stars. The series raised over $200 million in its 27 years on the air.